More than 7 months have passed since Ukrainian protesters overthrew President Viktor Yanukovych. But questions remain unanswered over who was responsible for a bloody massacre against activists on February 20th. Families of those killed during the Maidan protests gather in Kyiv to mourn those lost and to demand justice. The situation is still not clear to the families. They experience great pain when someone is taken into custody and then released. More than 100 demonstrators were killed in January and February of this year during the massive anti-government movement. They have come to be known to Ukrainians as the Heavenly Hundred. They fought for a free Ukraine. They are heroes. The people have named them heroes, and that's why we want politicians to also use that word. Those killed came from all parts of Ukraine. Memorials still stand on the street where they were killed, with many people calling for the road to be officially renamed in their honor.